Boards intended for Wells. It'll slide into the Toronto zone. Oh, Rob Ray, did he put Gill? And now, coming right back after that is Maguire. Maguire starting to punch with Rob Ray. Ray went in, took one of the Leaf players in behind the Toronto net. There was no penalty call, and then Maguire came in quickly. Now Snuggerud has got his armor wrapped around Maguire's neck.
Now that was Maguire who was punching away at Rob Ray. Rob Ray outraced the Leaf player to the puck, and then at the same time took him heavily into the boards. And that's what he's out there for, to stir things up, and he did it again. So,
yep. There's Rob Ray and Maguire. They're trying to get at each other. And you're watching Sabres hockey on the Empire Sport. Up Brown just got into it with one of the Leaf players.
That's Cimetta. And I think Brown surprised Cimetta because he popped him a couple of times and threw him down to the ice. Greg Brown, a rather mild-mannered guy, but talking to some of the Buffalo trainers, Ted, they say he's extremely strong and very deceptive. And he just tossed Cimetta down like he was about a 50-pound bag of potatoes.
Well, Cimetta, he was acquired from Boston November the 9th for Steve Bancroft.
Now, if this doesn't wake the Sabres up, I don't know what will.
Yeah. And Cimetta played in Newmarket. He played 29 games in Newmarket at 16 goals and 18 assists. And now the referee, Don Koharski, is going to go to the penalty box. And Todd Gill.
Cimetta's the guy that started that, too. I mean, the two of them were locked up behind the net. Here's this play by Reese. He's waiting for the crowd to roar. He believes that the puck has gone into the net. And that's been the type of night it's been so far for Buffalo. Here it is. It bounces off one pad, then the other. Now he's waiting. Where's the roar? He thought the puck went in. Now here's where all this starts. Now this is the check by Goodenough on Howerchuk. Watch Howerchuk get on his skates and drill him with an elbow. And then everything went on from there. That's what fueled it all. Oh, that's dangerous. And there was not a penalty called in that.
Now Rob Ray makes his way to the Buffalo dressing room. There's 3:05.